is a solution inside of you. That is why the devil is fighting so you will not discover it. How do I know? Matthew chapter 5 verse 13. The Bible says you are the light of the earth. There is no place you find light that people does not look at. Light bring attraction. Light bring focus. Light make people to like you. Light make people to love you. You are the light of the world. You are a city set on a hill which can never be hidden. That is, if they try to hide your father and your mother, they can't hide you because you are different from them. And whatever stop others, you are anointed to be the one to stop that thing. That thing doesn't need to stop you. So you are the light of the world. Everybody saw Monday in the life of Lazarus. But Jesus saw life after the death. And Jesus spoke to Lazarus and said, Lazarus, come forth. The Bible said he that was dead came out alive. If there is no mountain, that will not be at your announcement. If there is no mountain, nobody will know you. If there is no mountain, nobody will know your ministry. If there is no mountain, nobody will know that you are a miracle to your world. So you are the mountain that will break every mountain for people to know that you are a mountain destroyer. Can I hear me for somebody tonight? Yeah. I am here to announce to everybody in this service, that mantle that will make you to break that mantle in your family, that mantle that nobody has ever broken, I declare that mantle is coming upon you right now. Yeah. Can I hear another say amen? Yeah. Say, I am anointed to break that mantle, to destroy that mantle. This coming week, whatever that is stopping you, for you not to fulfill your destiny, that mountain that is stopping you, I am here to announce to you that they shall be flattened this hour. They shall be collapsed this hour. In the name of Jesus Christ. I want you to understand again, redemption makes you to be a mountain destroyer. Mountain waster. Mountain conqueror. Destiny murderers. You are the light to be sought for. Without you, the world can't be blessed. If they don't find you, they can't find good things. But when they see you, they can see solution. That is who you are. That if you are not in that business can be achievable. I want you to go home today and have this in your mind that you are too important to be ignored. You are too important to be looked down. If they look down on you, that thing can be successful. I want you to go back home today and see yourself as a brand. I am too branded for me to be ignored. When you are branded by Jehovah God, if the rest of life sees you, it parts away. When you become branded by Jehovah God, any interview you attend, they give you the job. Jehovah God can brand your life and your life is heading for collapse. Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. God branded Moses and made Moses to become a mountain waster. Moses become a bridge divider. Moses began to swallow every rod in the land of Egypt. God branded Moses and made Moses to become a terror to Pharaoh. I am here to announce to several persons here today, every Jericho, every Pharaoh of your family, after you leave here tonight, you shall be the one to waste them. I'm not hearing your Lord say amen tonight. Somebody say, I am branded by Jehovah God. I can never be wasted. I am too branded. I can never be wasted. Somebody take your seat in God's presence. Somebody say amen. And to see how to possess your possession by the prophetic word. Mountains, things to note. What is mountain? Mountains are devilish systems erected by the owner, who is the devil, to slow the children of God down. They are satanic systems. Can you imagine a young man finish school, no job? That is a system that is working in a man's life. It's not that the man is not intelligent, but the intelligence is not bringing job to him. What will you say about a woman who is a woman, has everything complete to conceive, but no babies? It's a man thing. And Acts chapter 3, verse 1 to 6, we had a testimony about a man at a beautiful gate. He was having a mountain that made him to be relegated to a beautiful gate. People saw the gate beautiful, but the man was making the gate not to look beautiful. Because the same place he defecates, the same place he relates, the same place he's eating every day, no change of position. Christmas Day, but New Year, Easter meets him every day. Yeah. But one day, somebody came there to waste the mountain. As I am also saying here tonight to announce to you, that every mountain that follows you here today, I am anointed to tell you that that mountain is wasted today. That mountain is not making to have charm results. That mountain is not making to gain admission in school. Today, you are going to break that mountain right now. And take your seat. Mountain can also be defined as entrances, obstacles, delay, stagnations, obstructions. Mountains can be confusion. They can be frustration. Aligned by the devil to show to you that your serving God is not profitable. And always here today, you have been serving God, but you are not seeing anything there. Those are mountains. And that's why in Luke chapter 5, verse 1 to 5, Peter saw the master, but what will make the master to command his miracle was not there. And finally, mountains are satanic currency used to purchase people from the hand of God. The mountain that purchased Samson from the hand of God was the mountain of sin. So mountains are real. Mountains are real. Mountains are real. They are satanic currency used by the devil part time to entice the children of God. When he makes you to live an holy life, he has purchased you. When he makes you to go after everything on that skirt, he has purchased you. When he makes you to live a life of lie, he has purchased you. Mountains are demonic currency used by the devil to purchase the children of God. And that's why we are empowered by God to repurchase you tonight. I know who is here hearing me now. You know how God used to use you. You know how you used to pray, how you used to fast, how the fire used to be there. But now you can't find the fire there. Somebody is shaking his head already. Somebody is shaking our head already that you are the one I'm talking about. I am here to announce to you today that a new wine oil is coming upon you right now. Somebody say it is not over. Jehovah God is in charge. Somebody say amen. Because of time. However, how do you possess him? Mountain by the force of declaration. Number one. By fasting and prayers. When you fast, you turn your body to blessings. You turn your miserability to honorability. I know we stand on the road that we stand everywhere now. That the devil told you that you are going to die miserable. I am yet to announce to you today that you are not going to die miserable. You are going to live as an honorable from today. Uncle Jabez was one case. Jabez was living a miserable life until he encountered Jehovah God that turned his story around. Number two, by living a heart, by having a heart of a lion. If you don't have a heart of a lion, you can't have your lion's share. Until you have this heart, that's when you can have your share. Before you can have your baby, you must have a lion heart. From day of John the Baptist, the governor's over, and the Bible says, take it by force. Without a lion heart, no lion share. When you have that heart, you have your possession. They sent many people to go and check the land, but two people came back, Uncle Caleb and Joshua, said, we have seen the land, but what those who saw there, they are little. In your land is your excuse, but don't go for the excuse, go for the testimonies. Any land that belongs to that will give you your blessings must have an excuse. There is an excuse not to come for prayers, but there is an excuse not to come. There is an excuse that you must come. But you are here tonight. Don't live your life for excuse. Possess a lion heart. Those who with the lion heart shall take their possession. Proverbs 22:28 verse 1. He said the lion is the strongest animal among all. It turneth from nothing. When lion is sleeping, when lion is awake, when lion is eating, lion is lion. Whether it's a shadow, whether it's himself, everybody fear lion. Because his appearance is the heating up of every devil. Receive the lion heart. Touch your heart now. That project you have been trying to achieve. That marriage you are trying, proposal you are about to go to. Whatever you have been trying to go into that the devil is stopping that you will not achieve. By the transplant of the heart of a lion of Jehovah Jireh, the lion of the tribe of Judah. Between now and 21st of April. For those who stand up already, you have seen some people already standing up. Prophecy can be wasted. Receive the lion heart in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive the lion heart in the name of Jesus Christ. Where people see trash, you will see treasure there. Where people see complaint, you will see blessing here. Where people are turned back, they will accept you there. Receive it in the name of Jesus Christ. Take your sin in the presence of the Lord. And finally, what to do to possess your mountain? By Christ speaking the word. Don't stop believing the word. Keep speaking. We are giving a charge that if you are not vocal, you may end up local. Powerful charge. When you see a man who prepares, you know that they are prepared very well for you. Those English you gave you are very powerful English. If you don't want to be local, be vocal. Anytime they are discussing your destiny, please ensure you don't pity anybody. Don't stop believing. Keep believing. Can I take it, sir? The more you keep believing, the more you have it. Keep believing. Maybe one day you will also drive a car. Maybe one day you also get married. Maybe one day you also wear your wedding gown. Tell that devil that is saying that you will not achieve it, I will shame on you. I am next in life for a miracle. If you believe it, just out of it and shout the Lord and say, amen. We are closing now. And lift up your hands wherever you are. We up stand everywhere. More power. More glory will be unto you. I will worship you. Yeah. already. So get kind of, I say no kind of, can I reply? I say if any drop of rain happens here, I'm a fake prophet in Calabar. Go and tell them in Calabar, I'm a fake man of God. But see no drop of any rain. Rather, miracle everywhere. Miracle. If we start declaring things now, we don't live here tonight. But let's leave the remaining one for service. So we want to see you in tomorrow's service. We'll continue the journey of that service. The creative miracles, creative signs. They brought a woman on Tuesday during our wedding and dinner service. She was so vegetable. They brought her vegetable. She was vegetized. When you see somebody vegetable, vegetized. But when the power landed on her, pop, she sat on the seat that we are sitting on. Because the Bible says we have a treasure in the empty vessel. The excellency of God may be glorified. We are not the one talking, but God is the one talking to us. And she sat there. That demon that makes her to lose shrinking left. The lady stood up, told her to walk, round, and she was running. I will end up believe Jehovah God. I will keep saying it. I will not stop believing, and he will keep acting for me. I am here to declare to somebody today that before you get back to your house, a miracle is waiting for you in your house already. Look at multitude everywhere. Only God can do this. I was joking with our chairman. Say, see, one day some people have retired. They are tired. But see what God can do. Why won't we stop? Why won't we stop praising God? A child of 1 year, cataract, healed instantly. Nobody can do it. I can't pray for hands to be healed. Only God can speak through me to heal the child. Stretch your hand, say. Your hand, do like this. As if you want to collect something. That's right. People on the road, they also receive me. Who among you is driving a car for someone? You are driving a car for someone. You are a driver. Who is there? You are the one? You are driving a car. Can you come? Let's confirm it. You are a driver of a car. For somebody, and now they are trying to fight you in that place. Stretch your hands here. I declare upon your hands now that key that will make a miracle to happen to you on a daily basis this coming week. I declare it's entering your hand. It's a dream. Don't need to bring it up here. Receive that key in the name of Jesus, man. Put it right to me. Receive that key in the name of Jesus, man. Because you are here. Your brother is safe from accident. Because you are here, your sister is safe from accident. Because you are here, God has just saved your husband from gunshot. I don't know who the person is. God has just saved your husband from gunshot. Somebody shout amen. Somebody shout amen. I declare you will conquer millions this coming week. You will conquer millions this coming week. Yes, he says it, Baba. Which company?
Not a company.
A personal drive for somebody?
Yes.
Well, they are frustrating you here. You are laughing. Huh? You have your own car very soon.
Amen. Huh?
So I want to see you tomorrow. Please get his contact and phone number. Invite him tomorrow. I pray you are blessed.
Amen.
Blessed.
Amen.
Blessed.
Amen.
There's a woman also standing there. You are having fibro. Who is the woman? You have fibro there, on the road there. A woman there. Fibro. Don't meet your Satan now. A woman and not be able there. You have a fibro. Okay? Don't touch her. Leave her alone. Leave her. Don't want to come. Then bring out your water and let's pray over it. Shut up. Mewo ya
will follow you by some light. I will follow.
Please give me a pure water or a hot water.
I will follow you for the rest of my life. I will follow Jesus. So watch out for another moment when we are going to come here, and God is going to bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. For everybody who has been part of this program, for many of you who joined this program, for many of you who has been blessings in one way, everyone that's serving, usher, securities, every the music, that is everyone who has served in one way or the other, I declare your blessings release immediately right now. You are not saying, but let me pray for everybody here. Everybody that came for this service, your blessings ever released right now. So shall it be. That door is open. That door they told you is not permitted to be open to you. It's open to you now. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. When you get back home, those who trust him for baby, drop the water in your womb. Those who trust him for one baby, call it again. There is someone that will use this water on her husband and impotency will die. Use it as vocation serve you, and God bless you in Jesus' name. Lift up your offerings to give to God tonight. Your offering is blessed in the name of the Father. the south from the east in Jesus' name. You came here from your tenant's house. As a tenant, by this time yesterday, you are coming from your own house. You came here with a tithing. By this time yesterday, you are coming to your tail over cars. You came here as a jobless person. By this time yesterday, you are having your miracle job. Please come to the phone and take your pulse. We are going to tell the call.